What job would your MC Perdue after finishing school at Hogwarts?
I think my Ravenclaw would love to become an Unspeakable. We loved Professor Hecat, and with what we've learned about the ancient magic, I'd imagine it would be the profession that helped her properly study it.
I'm curious as to what other people would want to do after Hogwarts.
Edit, ignore the typo, lol, pursue.
Question from user cutelow420 at Hogwarts Legacy Gaming at Reddit.
Answer. My Ravenclaw will be provided with ministry-funded board and lodging for the rest of his life.
Due to his expertise with the dark arts, he's been offered a room in Azkaban for as long as he likes.
Answer from user vampire at Hogwarts Legacy Gaming at Reddit.